UK jazz scene is absolutely alight. It's truly a new sound that's impulsive and unpredictable.
But young people are going to jazz gigs. They're not going to jazz gigs and standing like this. And clapping after solos, they're raving.
It's all about capturing that spontaneous moment, that moment of creation.
It's changing everything that you thought you knew about jazz.